Hello everyone and welcome to the results of the Week 9 non-conference game against the Knights. Well, let me start off by saying what a great way to end the season. Rochester played two very nice games to close out the season. Yep, that being said, Rochester has fallen short of making the playoffs by 5 spots. We finished as number 37. We would have needed to be in the top 32 in order to qualify.
Well, at least finishing with a 4-win, 5-loss record and as number 37 is better than what we did this season. The Knights finished in last place as the number 62 team, tying with Taylor and Lance Cruz North with 0-9 records.
We've been close to those situations before. I'm sorry, Knight, about this season and the last two. You are bound to get better in the future.
I mean, we can't do any worse than this year, so you're definitely right. It's too bad you missed the playoffs. Rochester has a pretty good team.
Yeah, it sucks. If only we defeated Stony Creek, then our Falcons would definitely be in. I won't complain though, we had a great season.
You certainly did. Well, Falcon, it was good seeing you again. I hope we meet again someday in the future.
I hope so too. Have a good rest of the year and maybe we'll meet again.
Thanks, I really hope so. Anyways, I'll be making my way out of here, so long for now.
So as we know, Rochester won the final game of the year. The score was 45-8. Definitely a nice way to end the season. We started things off with a win and now we've ended things with win. And with that being said, Rochester's 2024 football season is officially over. We will be recapping the season in a future video coming soon. Also, since Adams and Stony Creek are in the playoffs, we will make a quick video announcing their games when they are announced. I honestly wouldn't be surprised if they play each other again. Like how we did back in 2022. That is all for now. We'll see you again real soon. Until then, goodbye and go Falcons.